but it's... Oh, okay, rematch. Good. We're going to rematch. He's got a bit more TV on him, and I've got a little bit less. What did he get for his levels? Let's have a look. More Mighty Blow. And a block thrower. Yeah, but I don't... It's not on the bookshelf. Maybe it's put away? Maybe? I don't know. It is. And it's a wizard again. So the wizard really, really bailed them out. Really bailed them out. As wizards do. Because I set... I stole the ball on his drive and scored. The last time he had two, he had Alibaba'd and two bribes and a wizard. So since he has an idea of the strategy I used last time, this time we're going to mix it up. And also this time, he's probably not going to get sixes on every freaking hit. Let's do it. So yeah, sadly only one runner this time. Now he has two Mighty Blow. Last time, for all of our hits, we got a single removal. A single injury, which regen. So... Block Mighty Blow. It's Tomb Guard Mighty Blow. And that's a good 3D. A Blitz would be nice. So far, so good. Ooh, first reroll gone. Nice, another push. Gonna bring in a guy. That may be his Probably won't be as blitz, actually. Beautiful. Beautiful. Ooh, follows it up. He wants the foul, doesn't he? He's gonna come in and smack him here. Into here. Foul the dude. Wow. He's keeping a Tomb Guardian in the back. The not dodge piece. Ah, come on. Come on. He's learned. He kept three guys back. And the first, his first time. Oh, he's. What's he say? He's gonna pass farm? No, he's not pass farm. Okay, so. So I'm gonna blitz this. We're gonna hit this. We might blitz it this way. We have enough pieces. Yes. Maybe we shouldn't. Maybe we should hit it away. We'll take both options. Let's set it up for both. So we hit him like this. And we get to choose. Good, okay. You know what? Let's smack him straight down. Three, four, five, six. Yeah, we need all the pieces we can get. No, come on. You're being silly. Okay. He's fine. Where do I want to put this guy? Around here. Okay. Thank you. Mighty blue block. Oh, look. Five Amazons. Wendy? Oh, come on! Fucking hell. The bullshit is just too fucking real. Okay. Well, well, well. Look who showed up, if it isn't our old friend, One. Our good old friend number one. Made it a 3D. he doesn't have that much Mighty Blow, but by gosh does he break armor all the fucking time. Come on, just a push.
Oh,
Interwebbing. 2, 3. So he's gonna have to. It's just a little GFI. One GFI. Ooh. Come on, snakies. Ah, boo. Okay. So it's a slight problem we're facing. I'm thinking we might just need to red die in. We can also try to 1D in. Might do that first. Fuck me. And fuck it. Never mind. Never fucking mind. Let's just roll ones and twos. With a giant hole in the middle of the center of the pitch. Yes. I've lulled him into a false sense of security. So this is good because he wanted to blitz through here and put him into here. So now he has to blitz this way, which is... Oh, he's going to blitz there. Okay. Okay. Okay, yeah, there we go. Which is good because that means I can get my guard around here. And I can come in and blitz with this guy, so he's really fucked himself. He's gonna have, yeah, he has to free up this guy now and bring him around to cage. But if he does that, oh yeah, actually, he's gonna put him here. Oh, okay. Alright. It's alright, we can live with that. Let's see here. Thank you. Got worried there for a second. Okay. Bang. He's Blodge. You know what? We're just gonna leave Blodge there and hope for the best. He's gonna get three died. Otherwise, it's a four plus. Yeah, fuck it. He's just gonna have to, eat some hits. Well, it's not a three die, actually, because these guys are here. Oh, baby. Oh, yeah. Three died because 5, 6, 7. So that's a 1D because he doesn't have an assist yet. Oh, baby. Mighty blow. It's gonna be sixes, isn't it? It's always the 5 and 6. Yay, mighty blow to save. Doesn't do anything. The sacrifice. He's good. He's good. Excellent. Oh, he's gonna blitz through. This is what he did. Turn 16 last time. Whoa, what? Not pass. No, blitz. Here's the bonk, but he's still on the blood step. The mighty 4+ dodge. Ooh, can he do it? Can he do it? I'm sure it'll be fine. Okay. Yeah, it's a 3 plus. So, we can make it a 2 die like this. Let's do that. Hilton reroll. Bonk. Very nice. Very nice. Yes. So this is my retrieval. 2-2-2. I just don't know what to do with everybody else. I know what we could do. We could hit this guy. Just for shits and giggles. I would rather mark up this though. Let's take 1 2 2+ here. We could also take 2 more 2+s and mark that guy up. Fuel has a mighty blow. 3. So 1 DV bludge. No rerolls. Needs a 6. Nice. Alright. 2D, no block. Ah! The fuck, man? Every time. Don't you catch it. Okay. And now he gets... Oh, he's got no pickup. He gets that hit, though. Good thing is we've got elves. Elves for shelves. We got elves for shelves in the back here. Oh, it's a mighty blow. Right, just to KO it. Come on. Ooh, nice. He didn't. Four plus. It's the 4+ dodge, but the sure hands on the pickup. So 50-50 for the dodge. And he decides no. Do 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 do. I don't know. This looks like a play here. And then I can try and knock this guy down. If I blitz with him, I could potentially come into here. Nah, then I don't get any extra hits unless I mark up these guys. Oh, although he's here. We have the guard, but he's not really going to do anything at this point. Okay. I think this is the play. Alright, stand you up. I don't know where I put the guard yet. Maybe in here? That's a full blast. We're not doing that. Duh. Durr. Do I blitz with this guy? No. We just take the hit. Good. Not like that. Oh, I blocked the frickin' path. It's fine. It's fine. We're okay. We got this. Fucking stop giving me. Thank you. Okay. Do we scatter? You know what? Let's scatter. Follow it. See what happens. Ooh, we got KO. A removal. Holy shit. No. No. I don't know. I don't know what to do. Powerthon 2021 continue. Excellent. He'll push him there and follow up and take another hit. Hang in there. Good. Okay, so he's got a blitz into a pickup. And he hits on a 2, a 5, and a 6. Oh, it's a 1D. Ugh, of course he gets the fucking power. Oh baby. Oh a baby. Okay. He hits here. Come on, break his armor. Break him in half. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pass to here. 1, 2. Alright, we'll put you here. Oh, we need to hit this first. Push is okay. Come on. Oh my gosh, no. No, I've got no scoring thread. Fuck. I know. Fucking dice. I can't score now. You've got the wizard. He has a threat, but he doesn't have the ball. I should have just... Wow. I could have sent the scoring thread up. And tried to pass. But if I could get the ball to him and run up there, then he's away. It's a touchdown. Unless he lightning bolted me. Which would have been fine. I would have taken that. I would have taken the lightning bolt burn. Alright, well, second half, we're not going to fuck around, that's for sure. 3D? Jago. Jago is stunned. He's probably going to come here, and then he can hit here. 1D him. A 1D. A bit of a 1D. Nice. You know what they say. Get wrecked, buddy. 3, 4, 5, 6. It's a TFI. Beep, 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 deep, beep, deep, beep, 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 beep. What if I blitz like that? Put him in here. Hit 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7. Then he can go there. Then he can hit there. Or not. And it's a... one... What are we... 2-1-1. Scroll in. 1-1-1-1-1-1. 2-1-1-1-1-1. And his KO comes out. Yes! My KO's back. Okay. Okay. Thank you. Elbow was on the bench. So you have no SPP, and you have one SPP. Okay, so he goes here, he blitzes here. Actually, that's wrong, that's wrong, that's wrong. Six. Okay, so he goes here, and then like that. So he goes here, he blitzes there, okay, let's do it, see what happens. Come on, game! What the fuck are you doing? Wham! Let's double screen it, actually. I really need him in here. Fine. Change of plans. Everybody, change of plans. We want to do a little pass farm, but we're changing our fucking plans. 8. Don't roll a 1. Boom. Stay. Did you know that in Blood Bowl 2, when you hit an opponent down, there's an armor roll, and then there's a chance that the armor will break? Because I fucking didn't know that. Playing these Khemri on these elves, I had no idea. But apparently, like a unicorn, it exists. I'd be damned if you ever see it, though. And also, if ever your opponent is blitzing a piece with block, dodge, or blodge, it'll always come up 6. It's a true story. La da 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 da. I knew he was gonna hit my guard too, and I could have told you that it would be removal just because he would hit the guard, that is. Aha! Get hit. Balls. We don't want to follow this, so we're going to put you there. You're going to stay there. Bonk. Get killed. Oh, I wish I'd followed now. No, I didn't wish I'd followed. I need to not have followed. Okay, so if I hit here, like so. Never mind. Aha! Take that, Ali. Bad. Stay there. Let's go jump up. Ooh, KO'd. Yay, removals. They do exist. They do exist. Come up here. How far can he get? Fuck that. Give me my dodge. Why? 3-1s you rolled 3 1s in a row. Now it's out your system. No, it's not. we do 3 1s in a row every other turn now. At the moment. Okay, come on, Blodge. Come on, Blodge. You can blodge away from that mighty blow. Okay, whew, it's just a stun. Yes! One reroll. Okay, just the push. We've only got one reroll left, by the way. So he's gonna 3D the Blitzer with a GFI. And he's gonna threaten the ball with the Mr. Pass here. Mr. Throw-Ra. Oh, no blitz. He goes for the blodge piece. Okay, the dodge piece. Nope. GFI for a dodge. Oh, he's going for the lineman. The rookie. The MVP ready. No, okay. Okay. Come on, snake it. I mean, not snake it. Won it. Yes! So vindicating. Boom. Boom. Get out the way. All right, so you want to come back to here. Alright, alright. 1, 2, 3, 4. Could do that, but let's do this. Dodge good. Game, please, off to do things. All right, we're gonna win this one. Far out. See what I say? What? Not yet, but I will be soon. You just do your things and you go hop into bed, and I'll get there when I get there. Okay. He does have the wizard, you're right. You're not wrong, let's put it that way. We really needed for some shit to happen just there, but here we are. Oh, look at that. Told you, if he's got block, it's 5 and a 6. And an armor break. No mighty blow. Never any mighty blow. Just always just hit. Alright, a push. The evil Khemri forces are nice and spread out, so there is that. The evil Khemri forces. Okay, another GFI. Double GFI. And he's going for the blodge of all pieces. That was the first one. Oh, it's gonna be to double sixes. Aha! He takes the bonk. Okay. Go there. And him there. We can put, actually put him here. No, we put him here. Oh no, we need that space free. I can't think. Okay, so you come and hit this guy. Oh, I need someone to come back as a safety. Maybe you. Maybe you go here. Oh, I really don't want to do that. But if he fucking hits me. If we snake a game, it barked. Don't snake. That's fine. It's a GFI. It's also a GFI. Oh, it's okay. It's alright. It's fine. He's gonna have to bolt me now. But there's no retrieval there. This guy maybe? He has to like get this guy out of the way. We have guys in the wings waiting. Waiting. I don't know this off. I should have just the 1 in 9 here. This and deciding what to do with these pieces was what was holding me up every freaking time. To get this guy dodged away, but it's okay. It's okay that he didn't. Okay, maybe this will be his blitz. Yeah. Oh look, a double pow. Is he gonna DFI? Save all the dice for the... It's nice that he's getting ones as much as I am.
Oh, baby!
I don't feel dumb. Knife. Maybe I just do it on him, but I don't want to. One, two, three, four, five, six. Bang. So with a GFI, he can get a 1D on the ball. Ooh, GFI. The track record on rolling things that need two pluses is not good. Do you 2 plus 1d? We're not going to use it because we have dodge. So you needed a 2 or a 6. Doesn't get it. Double GFI for a 2D. Oh. For those hits. Let's keep him tied up. All right, thank you. I think that Blood Bowl hates me. I went here. I think I like that better. Okay. This guy is still in range of a blitz. Pop dodge. This guy does not have dodge. A one! Well, the ball is safe, but he'll still be able to pressure it. You go through this guy. Takes a GFI. There's a 2. Another GFI. Opponent's connection is fritzing. No, oh, don't DC. Oh, he's going to 3D the blood step with the. That might be his blitz that he's going for here. And then this guy. Can come up and mark, I suppose. He's in a strong position to force the touchdown. But if this doesn't go down, then. I freaking DC'd. No! It's the second time, I think, in as many games. Oh! He's back. Alright, 3D on the blood step. Don't roll a 6. No sixes. Okay, so either GFI. Alright, we can stall. We can stall. It is something we can do. Come on, opponent. Again? Come on. So, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright, we'll do a doubly screeny thingy. Triply screeny. We screen everything. Whoa. Well, I think we'll be okay. Okay, so you go here. Yep. My bullets is here. So you go here. Yeah. 3. Yeah. Nice! We get a 5 and a 6. Love it. Stay there. Okay, we've got a screen there. Who's in range? Nothing's really in range, but if we put you here. You never know. Stand you up. He's still in range though, so we could. There's the 1 and a 2. Okay. Bum 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 bum. We did it. So now we just have to not snake. No sneaky. Ooh, double GFI. Going for the win. Gets bonk. He needs this guy for any kind of collection. Ten guardians, man. Ooh, going for the dodge. Yup, 5 plus. Yeah, you're shitting me. Okay, it's good. It's all good. We have, for this very scenario, we have a backup. Oh, yeah. Dump off Delves for the win. He did it, though. He got the 5 plus dodge through. There's no way. Okay, there we go. Good game, Mr. Sexton. Oh, dump off is great, except for when you roll ones. I'm going in. We're taking our win. I'm not mucking around. I'm not. Moose for the touchdown. Moose, there it is. Ooh. Get out of here, Ellie. Bad. Be okay over there, man. Where's defense setup 3 that I had? Never mind then. Okay. Oops. Okay. Ta-da! Again, good game, Mr. Death Skin Razor. You thought you had me. You didn't even not quite. Okay, let's have a little looky here. Ooh. Kicky, kicky. Oh, quick snap. Oh, 3D. Down he goes. Good news is no one died. Was the last game we had to burn the apple? Don't remember now. So he's trying to level his Doom Guardians, obviously. Keeping it real with 3D hits. Oh. No reroll. Good night. That's that. Very nice. So we'll just check the SCP, see if we've got any levels. And depending. And then I will raid someone. Hit the follow if you've been enjoying it. Oh. Yeah, that's fine. I'll go clear that out later. We'll take our 6 in the winnings. Block guy's got... So 31 blocks, we've got 3 KOs this time. Much better. And a better distribution of dice. The wizard didn't screw us this time, so... over TV. So yeah, team's shaping up good. 3 SPP on... Oh wait, no, a bit more than that. A touchdown on this guy will get him leveled. The lineman. If we care to get him leveled. Yeah. Good times. We could buy a stadium enhancement, but we'll look at that later. So, should we raid Simul Blood Bowl? Should we raid Curator? As... Oh, Rick, you're here. Good to see dump off work that way. Oh, it was you that's made that come here. I get lots of good dump offs going. The start of the season was not good for dump offs, though. Just the passing ones on everything, you know? Anyway. But I did set up for it, and it was good to see it pay off, you're right. Alright, let's raid Artemis, I suppose. Wait, what's Kopax playing? Dwarves? Meh. Meh. We'll just go Artemis. Read away, because I'm going to go and read book for bedtime. So thank you for hanging out. Appreciate it. And, yeah, catch you when I get back to the dump off Dells, maybe later tonight or definitely tomorrow. And here we go. Ciao.